Hello, this is David Ginn. Welcome to the show, everybody. Before we get going, there are three things that I want you to know. First of all, I need everybody here to sit all the way down as you are on the floor. Crisscross applesauce, story style, pretzel style. Remember, do not sit on your legs, your feet, or your head. That's very important. It's hard to see the show when you're sitting on your head, you understand? Now, the second thing is, if you see anything during the program that you like or enjoy, let me know by clapping your hands, because that way I know you're awake and alert and alive. So let's all be awake, alert, and alive and clap our hands right now. That's right. Third thing, if you see anything in the show that looks funny, sounds funny, and makes you want to laugh, I want you to go ahead and laugh during the show. Don't wait till it's over. It'll be too late. I'll be gone. You'll be gone. We'll all be gone. So let's laugh right now. Go ahead, laugh. Except for one thing. Do not laugh at my big button. I do not like people to laugh at my big button because my wife bought this big button for me at the Big Button Bin at Big Lots. Think it only cost a dollar. Here's what happened. She was walking through Big Lots one day. You know, it's that store that has all the bargains for a dollar and stuff. And she found this big bin, B-I-N, of buttons. And she started looking through the buttons and she found names like Beauregard and Bernice and Ralph and Barney and Billy Joe and stuff. And then she found one with my name on it, David Ginn, just right here. So she bought me this big button as a present. And now I've got the big button that I wear, the big button that came from the Big Button Bin at Big Lots. So if you want a big button for your own self, go to Big Lots, look through the Big Button Bin, and find you a button that has your name on it too. That's my story, and now let's get the show started.